If you were out in Southern Illinois today, you might have seen workers from Ameren wearing pink helmets like this. This is part of a campaign to help raise awareness for the Susan G. Komen Race for the Cure, a national effort against breast cancer. And to ensure his workers partook in this campaign, one manager took it to a rather hairy level.
Not 50, but 60% of Ameren employees in Marion joined on the Real Men Wear Pink campaign. For $25, Ameren employees could purchase hard hats or caps to promote the Race for the Cure while working in the community. All this because of a deal made by division manager John Baroud.
What I told the employees was, if half our employees participated, I would paint my beard pink.
He showed up to work like this.
It's kind of embarrassing. I had some people pointing at me on the interstate coming down this morning, but I'm really glad that we were able to support it. So given the amount of money that we raised, I think it's all worthwhile.
At $25 a helmet, more than $2,500 was raised for Komen. Lineman Kevin Daly was shocked to find out Baroud kept the bargain, but he was also shocked last week when he found out his mom had a bad mammogram. Fortunately, in the end, it came back clean. So Daly is thrilled for the opportunity to help those less fortunate.
Hopefully people keep supporting this cause and we find a good cure for it and it'll be a safer place.
Ameren workers will be wearing these hard hats from now until the end of October. After that, they'll be free to wear them whenever and wherever they want. In the meantime, if you'd like to donate to the Susan G. Komen Race for the Cure, feel free to swing by the Ameren office in Marion to donate. Reporting from Marion, Chris Slaby, Evening Edition.